using simple, easy steps. Let's start. Take a square sheet paper like this. Fold from this corner to this corner. Fold it into half. Unfold it. Now fold from this corner to this corner. Fold it into half. Unfold it. Fold these four corners to the center. This is the first one, second one, third one, and this is the last corner. Fold it tightly. Turn it over. Again, fold the four corners to the center. First one, second, third, and this is the last corner. I hope you have understood till now. Your camera is almost ready. Turn it over. Again, fold these four corners to the center. First one, second one, third one, this is the last corner. Turn it over. Put your finger inside these two corners and fold it like this. I repeat, put your finger inside these two corners and fold it like this. Fold these two corners like this. First open it, then take this out and put this on the other side. I repeat, fold these two corners like this. Take it out and fold it in this manner. Turn it over. Fold these two corners like this, one overlapping the other. Can you see these two corners? This one is overlapping that one, and this one is overlapping this one. Hold your camera like this and press these two parts to click photo while holding the camera like this. Let us take one photo of this teddy bear using this toy camera. One photo. 3, 2, 1, go. So beautiful photo. Your beautiful camera is ready. With this toy camera, you can play clicking photos of things, toys, teddies, etc. See how excellent these cameras are. Today, we learned how to make an origami toy camera using simple, easy steps. I hope you all had fun. Watch out this channel for more such creative fun.
Please like, share, subscribe, comment, and click the bell icon.